So let's assume that tension in 2 is T2 and the tension is wire 1 or string 1 is T1. So we